I'm Miss Patty from Gwinnett County Public Library. Remember, when you're speaking with your toddler, it takes different parts of their brain to hear your question, to think of their answer, and to say their answer. So you want to give them enough time to generate a response. Practice giving them 8 to 10 seconds after you ask one question before you ask another.